found one gif, but I will have to find all the other gifs either tomorrow. Yeah, I have to do it all tomorrow. And I have an idea of what I'm gonna get. So we'll see what happens there. So this is gonna be pretty crazy. So but yeah, we got 60. We got a projection of like 60. $80. So unless I get something today, some Christmas bonus, and I don't know. But anyways, I was reading Crazy Sexy Diet. Yes, I'm reading Crazy Sexy Diet by Chris Carr, and she is not the typical author. She writes in her own style. She's kind of like a badass like that. And, you know, it's pretty entertaining to read her sort of writings down, because she just writes how she says it. So, she was talking about milk, and I find that she's like, oh, 100% of people in Asia are allergic to milk, and I find like, in when you reach like the age of 7, you lose the enzymes to digest milk, and this causes all sorts of complications like allergies. What else? There's other things that cause other diseases, and then they pump a hormone in a cow, and that makes them produce milk pretty much all the time instead of their usual period of milking. So that, and then there's like lax that comes out, and then that's like used in, well, yeah. What is that called? A lax? And then there's like, they're talking about, you know, a solar house. And then there's like the battery, something, and the gestation cage or something of the chickens and the pigs. And then there's like, there's so much, and then there's like, I don't know, it's pretty bad. I pretty much, ever since I read the beginning of the book, I started stop eating meat, really. At least limit very, very small portions of meat. Yeah, one time, yesterday, I had Panera Bread, and I had like a turkey salad, and they had this big chunk of turkey meat in there. I tried one taste of it, it just tasted so bad. I spit it out on a towel. So you can see where my views are going with meat. But anyways, that Crazy Sexy Diet is an extremely long book, and there's like I'm around 35%, so I have a long way to go, and I have to find some other books to download, and we'll see where everything else goes. So so today I'm probably gonna go to Sam's. I might check some things out, but we never know. So so there's a lot of other things Yeah, that was my soon to be brother in law's. Wait, no. Yeah, brother. Yeah. So, anyways, see y'all next time.